Welcome to the Department of Computer Science at Aarhus University. We would like to show you the more tangible side of computer science.
Computer science isn't purely sitting in front of a computer, and that's why we also have brilliant researchers who research everything from digital fabrication to interaction design through custom electronics, all the way to extended reality. And we will take a little tour of the labs, and our first stop is going to be the Collaboration and Computer-Human Interaction Lab.
Here in the Coai Lab, we use custom electronics and digital fabrication tools to create interactive artifacts. We use a mix of off-the-shelf prototyping machinery and custom-made equipment to rethink common practice and to be able to build exactly what we need to test our hypotheses. Recent and current research has been everything from electromagnetic multimodal interaction to fully 3D printed movement detection devices, also known as IMUs. We are constantly expanding the capabilities and possibilities in the lab. Many of our prototypes and ideas start here before progressing to the other labs.
The newest addition to our lab ecosystem is the wet lab, where we research and innovate within the field of interactive matter. Sometimes research within fabrication of interactive tools and devices requires you to fully understand and appropriate the materials that you're working with. Here in the wet lab, we have added multiple types of laser cutting capabilities for creating flexible electronics, and we have access to various lab equipment to conduct chemical explorations within polymers and functional materials. This allows us, for example, reprogramming the appearance of objects with high resolution and multiple colors using photochromic dyes.
In the Eey Room, we step into the digital world and bridge the gap between interaction design, ubiquitous computing, and extended reality. We use everything from cameras to head-mounted displays and even robots to research interaction possibilities within gesture recognition, digitally augmenting the physical world, or enhancing capabilities and experiences through a purely digital environment. In the Eey Room, we experiment and innovate with everything from gaze tracking to input interaction possibilities and assisting users with technology.
Welcome to the Wearables Lab. This lab was created for the wearable computing projects and teaching, allowing us to delve deep into the world of soft prototyping and fabrication. The lab equipment allows attaching soft electronics to textiles and clothing by sewing and embroidering, as well as embedding conductive threads directly into the textiles through machine knitting. We also have equipment for making custom vacuum molds and working with silicone. In recent research, we have been looking into how we can use soft wearables into self and shared management of pollen allergy, anxiety, and autism, as well as how they can be used in enriching social interactions in public.
World-class research and novel technological advances are what allows our talented staff to facilitate engaging teaching. Whether our students and staff are working on a purely digital project or working on a physical interactive prototype, we have the facilities, the knowledge, and the equipment to help realize their ideas.
Our educational labs are organized so they can accommodate both teaching and project work. Our students appreciate these allocated project spaces, and they spend many hours here designing, developing, and building prototypes. Thank you for joining our tour. We hope we have given you some insight and sparked your interest in our labs, research, and educations.